crafting enthusiasts, today we'll create another beautiful flower ribbon for your gift wrapping ideas using Tingyang's ribbon.
Using 1-inch ribbon, cut 4-inch length. Follow the arrangement shown in the video and create 5 pieces.
Next, sew them together to form a lovely flower shape. Then, sew a bead in the center for a finishing touch. Lastly, arrange your handmade flower on your gift box.
We hope you'll try this for your next gift wrapping. Stay tuned for our next video. Bye!